future where I can be with you. In my hand is a pen that will write a poem of me and you.